I get to pick that or that.
Or I just take pictures of this stuff.
Of everything, okay.
Well, not necessarily everything, it's just like that's just gender change.
Get my memory.
Awesome.
I'm trying to read it.
So your choice is physical resistance, ranged resistance, an extra skill point, which seems really short-sighted.
I don't know.
I'd say not human. No, that's probably melee and ranged. And the other one that's ranged would be melee and magic.
I guess. I don't want any more.
What's up, guys? We're just making our character real quick. Two-hand sword and board?
Yeah. Wait, no.
Main sword. It said you can.
Oh.
That's two-hand sword and board. Full sword and board.
Well, you know, I would want to go with, like, this. Okay. Or this.
Pick one.
Because they get up close and personal with daggers or strike from a distance with arrows.
Okay, so which
do
race
I
want to
be my
pick?
Main thing, I guess.
What race did you pick?
The orcish one. The horned one.
What was that? Physical resistance?
This.
Okay.
Yeah.
So physical resistance.
I don't think I took pictures of these.
Yeah, I think you did. Oh, okay.
I don't think I did.
Alright.
No. So, one of these two.
Both look like
dual-wield archers.
So it's just which one's main. You want his main. Yeah.
This one? Only this normal thing.
Probably. I don't know. It's up to you.
Probably normal. I guess. I don't know.
Looks like mats.
Yeah. Now I get to change. How do you... This is, like, very difficult to, like, work, by the way. A hornless one? I want to see the top of his head. L2. There we go.
You want to see the top
of it? I want to see the horns, man.
You should tell him I want to see the top of your head. Get down here.
Kind of like that one. Customize. To look like Tim Curry in Legend. No?
I didn't see it.
Oh.
Do whatever you want with it. A ginger orc. There you go. That looks like some Star Trek shit.
I like the molted one better, this one. Looks more like it should be like that. thought I saw red. Does it have to be the stick?
Yeah, I just noticed that earlier. Like, the pad wasn't doing anything.
It doesn't.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. They have jewelry for the horns.
I just hope I can help.
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Those are my two options?
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Okay, I like that one better. Ear size. How am I supposed to work this?
I think you just grab it and pull it. Yeah.
Oh.
It's like liquefy in Photoshop.
Hopefully they're the same.
Ear lobe size? Jesus.
This is too complicated.
You don't have to do it.
I didn't. Oh, when I was that close. Motherfucker. I changed it. Ooh, damn it. Okay.
No scars.
That was up.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
Oh shit.
What do you mean everyone's dead?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is. Or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
I can't believe it. All those people... dead?
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It... will be easier to show you. A massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
Keep taking pictures, you're saying?
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be something smaller than
that. What? I'm trying to figure it out.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. Where's the active quest? Where am I on it? Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
Just trying out different buttons. But now I don't know how to get back to...
They said you
know if it was L1.
Stepped out of a rift. Then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste, including the Temple of Sacred Ashes. I suppose you'll see something. Stay behind me! Your weapon now.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. I cannot protect you, and I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
What's L1?
Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Okay.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
What's the codex?
Text stuff.
Okay. Okay. So what do I do?
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Yeah.
Right now you have triangle and square.
What do they do?
I
facing this way? I thought so. Well, what was it then?
Valuables.
Oh, valuables. I guess you just sell that crap.
Creature research item? You have to give it to somebody.
Okay. Button. How do I know how much power I have? What's my health? Yeah. things, and how do I use it?
I don't think so.
Or are those just my lives?
Is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Yeah. Good to know. Here, I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barrack Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you. You slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well... Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Oh,
Okay.
I really like the art style.
Demon's ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Well, I didn't even tell you who's talking. That's cool. Did you see that?
Uh-oh.
Up on the top left, you had a little bubble.
This seems very difficult.
You don't have to. I guess you can kind of you tell who to attack, which thing, which guy. You just let the AI go if you want.
I mean, I'm just like holding the wrong, I'm like hitting the wrong button, period. Canine leather? Oh my god.
I guess it could be wolf, right?
Yeah.
Wolf is cats.
Yeah.
Really close to
someone. my fire doesn't hurt me?
Yeah, that's interesting.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Isn't there food or something I could eat?
Those potions she gave you.
How do you use them?
That one.
All the way.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Yeah,
mark.
How do I use the mark? I probably should get one to go into circle. Right?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, that's not an active ability.
Looks like you already have that one.
No. Which one? I'm gonna do this one.
Unlearn. Okay, it's done. Now you slot it. How do you? Okay. Oh, triangle. There you go.
Heal on kill.
Yeah, that's that passive that you were looking at. Or no, that was for stamina.
Electrical resistance.
You know, lightning.
Yeah.
Magicians do like lightning.
There's a lot of stuff here.
Yeah. None of it should mean anything yet.
No. You
have to play the game some.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Kill you. Nobody. No, I didn't before you said something.
Look over the bridge. See what kind of distance render this thing has.
Don't take too long.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Wait, what did she say?
How do you want to proceed? Fast frontal assault, or slow, safe flank?
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Thank you.
pretty good game, don't you think?
I think so. Just loot it in front of these people?
That's what it says. Is that a better stagger?
Yeah. Yes. With dead bodies. Did I die?
You were doing the move. Or you were this one.
As before, you are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try my best.
That's all we can ask. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Five of that? No!
Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Thank you.
two helmets I've gotten.
Well, one of them was, the first one was light. I think this one was medium. Yeah, that's light. That's just trash to sell, looks like.
Yeah, it won't go on my head.
Yeah, but that's 8. You have are 41.
Yeah.
Plus, you're not even wearing defense, you're wearing offense.
So should I move it to valuables?
You can do that. I guess, yeah. Does that make it trash?
Two, I guess, yeah.
Okay. Well, you don't need two at the same chest.
Okay, that's the one I'm wearing. Okay, so...
Get rid of that.
L, two.
That's a magic piece. Okay, so you're race locked out of that.
Yeah, I think I'm race locked out of the helmet I'm wearing.
Whatever. Well, let's go.
I guess you
need to find a vendor.
Yeah.
Is a long way up.
You're here, Thangamaker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
Slacking off. Shit.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Assuming you have a plan to get me up there?
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory.
What?
Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
Part?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
How do I get down?
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
Oh, wow.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Someone help
that was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the canary.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
There's no other demon things, right?
I don't think so.
Well, they're all gonna just attack them anyway, right?
Probably. Unless you wanna tell them what's...
We must strip its defenses! Wear it down!
Nothing's working on it. I use it?
You already set it up.
What?
You're in tactical mode. You see up here on the left?
Yeah.
So that's what you're going to do when you get out of tactical. Like, you've set up all those threes, what they're going to do.
Okay. Who's this? Is that the chick? No, that's not the chick that I have control over. Where's my... That's my
right
chick,
here.
Yeah. She can get that guy.
Advanced time. So you can, like, go to the next move and tell me what to do next and next and next and line it up.
Maybe.
That's what it seems like.
Make it take you!
right now.
Maybe I can't use it for...
There we go. Now it's up.
Died. What does this guy do? I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Yeah.
Sister?
Huh?
So. I'm so trained.
What?
Oh god. Oh no, we're gonna get dropped. We're getting dropped from the server. Shit. Sorry, it's taking so long.
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Is this another prison?
I don't think so.
Then where am I? Tell me.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your head.
Eyes. The bird.
It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
As you go back to free, they said. Not near, you're just wearing the button-up thing.
I don't know.
That sucks. They're all there to cheer you.
Or kill me.
I don't know. She seemed like she was worshiping you. You're the hero that saved the world, remember?
That's scary.
Yeah, because you're God.
That's him.
You just saved the world. Gotta get you laid a little bit. Hey, that's kind of cool. The net behind the shelves.
Yeah.
Why didn't Lady Cassandra have it? I thought Seekers knew everything.
It's complicated. We were all frightened after the explosion at the Conclave.
It isn't complicated. Andreste herself blessed it.
No.
a merchant. I'm gonna go there. How do I get there? Go back this way.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
How do I get in there? Those people were in the damn way.
Taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra. Chancellor Roderick says that the Chantry wants nothing to do with us.
That is in Chancellor Roderick's decision, sister.
Lusty Argonian maid.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lizard wizard and a blizzard, bro.
Okay. Can I have some of those chips? Everybody comfortable now? Yeah, this place is huge.
I guess orcs are tall. I got a good picture of that.
Are you ready?
Okay. So that means it's locked?
Yes.
Are you picking the lock?
I'm not doing anything. I just hit open it.
Okay, but he had to like stop and pick it. So I guess, okay, that's what that symbol means. There's bookshelves or nothing, right?
No. I'm just fucking running around doing shit.
You see anything that looks like a picture? Yeah, I'll just stop what you're doing. I like the lighting. The lighting physics are really good in this.
Mm-hmm.
Shadows, reflections, fade out lines. What the hell's a haft? So I'm about to learn a new word. And then forget it again. The handle of a knife, axe, or spear.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Wow, those are some bright sheets, huh?
Mm-hmm. Do I have more research to turn in?
Please tell me if you find something.
Chain him! I want him prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that, and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did?
You absolutely are.
No, he is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to him for help.
So his survival, that thing on his hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent him to us in our darkest hour.
You realize I'm Kanari.
I have not forgotten. No matter what you are or what you believe, you are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers, and now no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
We'll see how this goes.
That is all we ask.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Damn, you are big. See the pages clipping each other?
Mm-hmm. Why do we have to go through this whole, like, montage thing?
Story development. They're setting the stage for the whole game right now. This is the Inquisition. That's the title of the game. Alright, now the game begins. That was the tutorial.
What?
Do you equip everything?
No, I have two daggers on me. But I mean, I can go down here and equip it. Oh wait, these are different characters. Oh, I see. Oh.
Yes.
Wait. Well, this is better, right? Than this long sword.
Yeah. Plus, that's a two-hander. I think that's a one-hander right there. Hand hammer. You might trade that off.
Well, why is it red?
Well, click it and see. Or... Oh. Too low level. Okay.
Oh, that's one hand.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, I know. The long sword is two hand.
No, it's one hand.
What? That's crazy.
Okay, this guy's like magic or something. That's what he already has. I don't think we have anything else. It's really easy to hit the wrong buttons on this thing. Okay. all armor.
That's a better helmet. Unless you want the... Oh, no, that's a chest piece. Yeah, don't put it in trash until, like, all of the characters can't use it. Yet. I wonder if we have to look at prices vendor to vendor, if they're just the same everywhere.
I'm sure it's probably the same everywhere.
It's like in Witcher, it's not.
I don't understand.
I didn't realize any of Leliana's Oxman mercenaries were still here. Well, if you want new gear, you pay for it. Oh, you're him. Thryn. Inquisition quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have. But
we're
not a real army.
Saying.
We're stretched thin on materials. So I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site, maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Hmm?
I got my eBay account straight. Apparently it's not hacked or something. Or did they just think it did?
You find anything we need, let me know.
So, now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thetis to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
I'm just glad I'm still standing after all that.
I still can't believe you survived Cassandra. You're lucky you were out cold for most of her frothing rage. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
It's pure luck that I escaped.
Good luck. Or bad. You might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky, that's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table.
Wait, what?
My wares are at the table. No, there you go. Put that. It's expensive not taking care of a whole party. Do that in some of the Final Fantasies.
We're gonna sell this.
Whatever. Hey, you already marked it on the trash, right? You went through all the characters.
Yeah, I did.
So, none of the skiers good for any of them?
I went through them all.
I wonder if you have an item limit or anything like that. What are they, siege engines?
I don't see why we need to build siege equipment. We're not laying siege to anything.
That's
yeah.
An excellent point to recruit.
They're building siege.
Some costs to lay siege to
us. Yes.
Perhaps it would be better to have some means to fight back.
Sorry, sir.
Can't figure out how to get to these other two. Are they inside this one? Oh. More like outside.
If the Inquisition wants to field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses. I heard Seeker Pentecost might try to acquire suitable mounts for Master Jack.
I really like the art style of this game.
Yeah, what Pyrex doing?
Back in Antwerp, my uncle's fifth grader.
Expected you'd be by. I'm Harrit, and everyone knows who you are. How's the new gear fit?
Sturdy and warm. It's perfect.
Good. World's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you through demons, apostates, whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work. Something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece. Cauldron or Greaves will take care of you. You can't just slap a new ill on your sword in the field. Make sure it's done right and proper.
If I want something, what can you make?
Start simple. Something to keep you safe. Take a look at it on the table there and we can talk. You'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside.
A design. You learned a new design by asking him to scout something. Yeah.
Why do you need mats for me? I expect you to make everything.
Who outfits the Inquisition soldiers?
Not me. I've got work to do. Can't be passing a sword to every blighter who signs up. If you want to help the troops, talk to Thren, the quartermaster. She'll set up requisitions.
Goodbye.
What does investigate do?
That's why it gave more questions.
Oh.
Modify armor. Craft weapons. Craft armor. Modify weapons? Oh, but I don't have any runes or whatever.
Mats.
Another time.
Yeah. How much money do I have? Oh, 409.
Respec abilities. Oh. Is it respec that you're buying?
I don't know.
Single use respec, yeah. That's what that is. Okay.
And I just have one left, the apothecary.
You built for them the golden city, the center of all creation. And for a time,
And I just got a new staff. Where is he at? There he is. What?
The helmet. There's a hide helmet thing in the options too, just for that reason.
What does this mean?
It's an upgrade.
Do I equip it?
You can't on him.
No.
None of them. I guess you gotta find some medium armor.
Stay here with this Inquisition.
You're awfully quick to dismiss the people who...
Yes?
I will talk to you later.
Walk in the Maker's grace.
What?
The side of the door.
The howling wolves.
Researcher wishes to use some inexpensive spirits. Make a be with you. An outward from the dead.
She wishes to light creatures cool to survive.
That's for certain.
Oh. Alright. Can I get you anything?
What can you tell me about this area?
Adan is Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harrit is the Inquisition smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can probably find. And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Zegrit. His prices aren't too high. Yet? Oh, there's also Minave.
Farewell.
Chosen of Andraste. Blessed heroes sent to save us all.
So
I've no interest in being a hero. All I want is to find a way to seal this breach.
Pragmatic, but ultimately irrelevant. I've journeyed deep into the fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars, both famous and forgotten. Every great war is curious. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
What do you mean, ruins and battlefields?
Any building strong enough to withstand the rigors of time is a history. Every battlefield is steeped in death. Both attract spirits. They press against the veil, weakening the barrier between our worlds. When I dream in such places, I go deep into the fade. I can find memories no other living being has ever seen.
fall asleep in the middle of ancient ruins. Isn't that dangerous?
I do set walls. And if you have the giant spiders, they are usually content to live and let live.
I imagine you find some amazing things in there, alongside all the demons.
Exactly. It is occasionally dangerous, yes. But more often it's just sad to see what has been lost. The thrill of finding remnants of a thousand-year-old dream? I would not trade it for anything. I will stay there. At least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in doubt?
I am an apostate surrounded by Chantry forces in the middle of a mage rebellion. Cassandra has been accommodated, but you understand my caution.
The giant hole in the sky trumps any other concerns. We can worry about the rest later.
Yes. Who can say what this world will look like when we are done fighting for it? But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
I'm sorry, I already didn't know if I was on here before.
Who is this person that everybody has a picture of in their house?
The queen? Maybe.
Subject virtue.
Dawn Lotus.
Well, at least you've been picking the elf fruit.
Yeah.
You're already ahead of most people. This ain't your first RPG, so.
Okay.
Thank you for hurrying with the potions. We have so many injured.
Look who's back from the dead. Again. Shouldn't be surprised. You Oxmen are tough as old leather.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the wound. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
Is there anything I can do to help out?
We're fine as far as raw labor goes. You've more important things to do than tend to me. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajan's notes. Old bastard was working on something special. He died at the conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
Recipe.
I guess I select this.
Yeah, you're putting it into that quick slot. So then you just hit triangle to refill them. It's not letting you do that wrong. Plus you have to go through the other characters and slot potions for them too.
Okay.
D-pad up or down. Two L fruit left to make those potions. Okay, I'm getting an idea how the system works. What does the other potion need to research?
I don't know.
Yeah, you couldn't see it before, but you should be able to see it now.
Okay.
So click the middle one.
This one?
18 elf fruit and 1 royal elf fruit. Or go down to. Oh, same thing. Okay, cool.
So I just need to go out there and farm.
Farm mats. It's an RPG.
Closing the bridge is our primary goal, but I hope we might also discover what was used to create it. Any artifact of such power is needed.
Are you
getting
any good shots?
What? I don't know.
You didn't see the thing?
No.
You dislike the Templar system?
No. I know their power.
crafting grits.
Come to me, child, and I shall be bring
much for a single player.
What sound?
Every time we hit the button.
Oh, yeah, it was driving me crazy. I'm lost, Mommy. I'm lost.
I don't know how to use a map.
What's that? That's what I'm looking for. This rock has some pimples. I have to get it off. I didn't feel any pulses. Is vibration off on this?
Let me look.
I should look around.
Okay, right there I can see it. I see the the mini map.
Oh, the compass. Okay. Maybe that's what it means.
Yeah, it might be, but I do remember turning it off at some point because it was making me sick. Yeah, vibrations on.
Okay. This?
Yeah.
What did it say? Hit L3? Is that what it's trying to tell me?
Maybe. Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
It's not on the map. Okay, so that finds the shit on the map and highlights it?
I guess so.
Okay.
Something not good. This is like the elf root hookup right here. It's that blue dot.
Creature.
Mug skin. Oh. Why can't they find this damn logging stand?
That's rare. That's like super really rare.
What?
Harvest 50 herbs from Skyhold's garden in a single playthrough. We're gonna keep an eye out for Skyhold's garden. Finish the single.
What the hell? One logging stand. I don't understand where to find this thing. Where is the logging stand? That's the logging stand? Hey.
Purple thing you were running away from?
Yep. Oh. guess this is not the way I'm supposed to go. Ow. Same damn house.
Yeah, just follow the road. I think you're going back. Those are leather, probably.
Die!
This is the wrong way. Got away. The little piggy thing, and you just disappeared.
Nice. Okay, I guess that's a door icon. That makes sense. This is the road I want, right? It's cool how it shows you your tracks.
Go around the house?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Can I stand in this thing?
It's not on the map.
phone now. Going on. I'm confused. I'm like so turned around right now. I'm not sure.
Center of the purple mist, playing the lion stand. What happens if you paint?
What do you mean?
You're an L3.
There. What the hell? Now what?
You see the saw?
Uh-huh. Now I guess I go back.
Yeah.
This is L2. Oh,
okay.
That is a bar
swap. Bar swap. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Do you have to hold it or tap?
Hold it,
okay.
I guess.
Okay, cool.
I did not see good Templars and evil mages in that circle system. I saw prisoners and...
Craft item? Is that what I do?
It looks like it. That was the mission, right?
stagger on being hit? Does it mean it's gonna make you stagger or reduce stagger?
It says being hit. I'm thinking it's like a 2% chance of a negative thing.
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like.
Yeah. Me too. What am I supposed to be doing now? They're outside, I think.
Though you had granted the power of the very name.
Come on, you've seen our mounts. Most of them should be put in the house.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece, a poultice or greaves, we'll take care of it. I'll just slap a new ill on your sword in the field. Bring it.
This is not it.
You need something? Let me know.
So, okay.
10 leather, 4 cloth, 2.5 bands.
What was it?
10 leather, 4 cloth.
Do I have any?
No.
Leather?
Probably not.
You need something?
Or probably a little bit, yeah. But no cloth. What about weapons? That should be like iron, right?
Hey, wait, what does it say? There was something. Modify armor. Delivery. Wait, where was modify armor? Here we go. Have I done it yet?
You're trying.
Oh. Is that it?
Yep.
It serves me well.
Unless there's other ones that you can do. Or other characters. I mean, is it even worth it right now?
I don't know. It's to move on.
Yeah, but I mean to go through all of them. They're so low level, it's going to be trash. At this point in the game, you pretty much wear whatever you find, right?
Yeah.
At least I like that's how I play. Have some armor made.
Oh yeah, that's what over here is, right?
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, that's what it says.
Get away from me. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna go, So we don't have.
You've got nug skins. How do you turn those into.
To leather.
Yeah. Now you have to figure that out.
Or is there like a tanning.
Is that it right there?
Station where.
That table?
Switching characters.
Interesting. I've never seen a build system like this.
I just like this one because I have the most of it.
You're just picking passives for the armor, that's all.
Okay.
What am I wearing right now?
Scout hood.
This?
Yeah.
Okay. It's better than what I have on right now.
Yeah. That's usually how I deal with party gear, is they just get the hand-me-downs.
Well, oh crap, what's supposed to be happening now?
Well, go do your thing.
Thank you.
great breach not to be caused by the magic.
It is reasonable.
Does it trouble you?
If it wasn't enough to close the breach, what use is it?
You did everything we asked of you.
And it's still doing work.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
Clearly, you have something in mind.
We do. You've met Commander Cull, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
You're even taller than I thought.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
That's an impressive bunch of titles.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
That didn't take long.
Shouldn't they be busy arguing over who's going to become divine?
Some are calling you, a Gunari, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we, heretics, for harming you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars is currently out of the question.
Yeah.
Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading.
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
I'm not sure how I should feel.
The Chantry has decided that for you, it seems.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong.
So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
Why would someone from the Chantry help a declared heretic?
I understand she's a reasonable sort. Perhaps she does not agree with her sisters. You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess at safe, anyway.
What am I supposed to be doing? Scout the hinterlands. Yeah. Where's the hinterlands?
Where you are.
Oh.
Of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. They might not know much about the Canari, but you'll get no backup from anyone here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's High Town?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and No, never mind.
What's the situation out here in the hinterlands?
We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and wounded. Our latest reports say that the war spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Some guy walking his dog.
Mother Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
He's switching spots. What is it?
Cookies.
Nope.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Oh, Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
I don't know what just happened, but that was weird.
We are not Templars. We mean you no harm. Doesn't look like they're listening.
Ah! Ah! Okay, I'm totally healed.
Be ready. More coming our way.
Is he my archer or an enemy?
He's red. And it's letting you select him.
He's too far away.
We are victorious once more.
Is here who can heal your wounds. Lysted.
Don't touch me, mother.
Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Not through any choice of mine.
We seldom have much say in our fate. I'm sad to say.
So you agree with them?
I don't presume to know the Maker's intentions for any of us. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new Divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
That won't just make it worse.
Because you are Kunari.
Some people find me frightening.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call, as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him. I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
There's just gold in the ground.
Guess so.
Okay.
Fast travel.
Oh, cool.
What was it?
I don't know.
Oh, I guess it's this?
That's a safe base or something?
I guess.
See? What's left on the edge?
Please, somebody, my wife needs help. What's wrong with your wife? She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
Okay, what's this triangle thing?
Landmark.
Okay.
Unclaimed keep. They're just castles laying around that nobody...
Okay. What's the exclamation point? New quest. Through. Oh, What you guys doing back here?
Thank
you. I should probably go through the list of characters first.
Yep.
Oops. See, can you get this one yet? No. Is that one equipped? Wait, no, that's not him. Damn it. Damn it, wrong fucking button. That's what he's wearing right now. Is there any other helmets? No. Doesn't have any type of helmet on.
Pull that.
Yes, please.
That's the last one, Brad. Going to be a long, hungry night.
Half?
What?
These people need food.
A little less.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating. Cooked easy. And no lords around to kill you from poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting out. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck.
Luck won't go fat.
Rangers and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Denon. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw lyrium. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to her across the road.
Farewell.